We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Actually, you know what?
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right, let's get this done.
Does not die, bro.
Keep going. We're almost there. No.
No. No.
Shit.
What the? What the fuck is that, dude? Attention, there's two employees. The objective of this T-Virus research facility different from those Umbrella's main S facility. Here we focus on the real world using cases with which as new bioweapons are created and introduced, such as the need for the T-Virus vaccine, new weaponaries capable of suppressing bioweapons. Some aspects of our work here can be dangerous, so it is that all employees adhere to workplace regularization without fail and authorized entries by employees. Okay, yeah, this is some songs. Yeah, we'll save here. 11-11. Let's get it. Wait. Oh, what the fuck? Isaac Graves' diary. The pay was generous. The benefits were good. Most importantly, they promised me I'll be contributing to state-of-the-art medical tech research. For a university teacher stuck working in nowhere America, it was a golden opportunity, like winning the lottery. But I went for it. I made the pitch to my family. We agreed to move here to Raccon City. Well, hindsight, it's in 2020 because the lab is den of monsters who conduct cruel and barbaric experiments for the solo purpose of taking humans' life in the most sickening way possible. It's messed up. The world needs to know, but every time I woke up enough courage to blow the whistle, I think his daughters, I immediately chicken out. Retta owns this town. There was this guy they caught trying to smuggle out company secrets. They fed him to one of the betas. Fed him. I saw the whole thing. Got my wife and my daughter into this, and I just need to do my job. Do as I'm told for their sake. But let this be a testament that I do have a consciousness, that I have learned my lesson. Just him. Make sure.
To begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber.
Synthesis? I have to make it myself? All right, gotta figure this out.
Okay. This is Dr. Brad right here. Okay. The most efficiently, this is to make the creator, right? Yeah, this is just to create it. So read the whole thing. Nope, I didn't read the whole thing, but I knew about it.
Override key successfully generated.
What have we here?
Override key removed.
Interesting. I'm gonna take this. Oh, about it. Nemesis. Oh, Nemesis. A transit with the United States is to be made via helicopter. Take extreme care during takeoff and landing. A shock to the purse may potentially lead to self-activation. We here at Europe Branch are excited to hear your thoughts on this newest prototype. We're pleased to offer this species for you for test. It has been through numerous trials, possessions, and incredible destruction power, but please exercise extremely cautiously using it. Frank. It happened. Our worst case scenario. The T virus had somehow leaked under orders from Dr. Brand and manufactured massive quantities of the vaccine. I prepare a culture of a T virus anti-green. Now I just need to combine it with to enchant its effects. I should be able to produce enough vaccine to save all the survival citizens. The samples are stolen and the lab test subjects are already wanting the hogs. But better find a way to get some samples while the culture is mutating. If I don't make it back, please complete this. Okay, this. Yeah. That's basically what we're doing right now. I'm sorry, my reading's off. It's already like 3 o'clock in the morning, dude. Can't blame me. I read all day.
This must be what powers it.
That's what I fucking need right now. Oh shit. Oh my god. Kill a croc?
Jesus.
And fucking Professor X. Yup. Damn right, those are fucking tyrants.
An adjuvant sample. These are combined with antigens to increase immune system response.
Senior fellow Dr. Frank, please allow me to send my heartfelt congratulations to you and your colleagues at Umbrella Europe. Complete nemesis at a truly remarkable achievement in the field of bioweapon research. Introducing a parasitic. Orgasm into a tyrant's brain to gain extremely control of it. How can I not marvel at such a wild idea? However, the medical perspective, I must empathetically state my disapproval on this shift away, establishing umbrella policy. By turning to use a parasites, you're setting a dangerous virus can be kept in check. I believe an effectively vaccine can be developed for any virus on Earth. And you said some of the parasites, however. Doctors have tried in vain to develop a vaccine for parasites. So there's a parasite inside a tyrant that made the nemesis. Perhaps in your country, consumers are willing to buy automobiles with no brakes, but here in America, they know better. Then again, I recall you have a degree in economics, so no doubt you already a brilliant marketing strategy to win over the... Look forward to you talking in the forum about next month.
So it's called the Nemesis.
Yeah. And wow. I just kind of winged it. Oh shit, I just winged it.
Yes. Synthesis complete. Please remove the vaccine canister.
Find him. Yeah, I know we find him one more time. Something, not yet. Unless it's right now. I'm ending here, guys. We're gonna finish it tomorrow. Sure, we're finishing it tomorrow. I think, yeah, this is it. This is, I can feel it now. This is it. All right, man. Lights. Disposal center. Protocols. This facility is to be used for dissolution, disposed to test subject using S2 experiments. Dead.
What in God's name is this place?
Jesus Christ. Oh, wait, hold on. Yeah, actually. question.
I don't think the wisdom I've been trying to impart on you is getting through. Now, I know you can't put a price on life. But I'm in this business to get paid. So, let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the Nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat dart. Put on a good show, and maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good!
Alright. I knew it. Am I not shocked? Are you kidding me?
Jill, is that you?
Carlos?
You're okay. Let me spot for you.
Good idea. Oh, shit! I did not see him.
Got some more incoming!
Hey!
Come on, bro. Fuck. Shit!
Now get on!
My father has been loud.
I'm gonna melt this fucker into mush!
I hope that works.
Okay, I'll meet you up ahead.
Nikolai, where did you go?
Nemesis
have to get
down.
The vaccine back.
Thank you.
Oh, shit.
It's done. Give me the vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch.
No, no, no. You, and Mom. I like them. We shall make ours an ongoing arrangement. Now drop the gun. Have you ever seen anything so incredible? The data on this would be worth millions. But, you know how it is. City's about to explode, and you can't put a price on life. Good luck!
Nikolai!
Jill!
Go after Nikolai. He's got the vaccine.
What about you?
We're running out of time. I've got this.
I know you do.
Look, just so you know, this is the last fucking time.
Holy shit! What happened to this fucker, dude? Joe's a badass, dude. He's getting up. Shit, I didn't even see that. Holy shit! Oh, now he's down for sure. You don't get that trophy for no reason.
We're not going to stop. Promised you this, didn't you?
No! Do you have any idea what you've just done?
No, no. Don't care. My client ordered me to reduce Umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact.
The missile has launched. And that is my cue. Goodbye, Miss Valentine. Shame you didn't listen to me when you had the chance.
Oh. Oh, come on, Carlos. Come on, Carlos. Let's go.
It's you. Shoot him.
I can't. I'll hit you.
Do it. You have to. There's no other way. Take the shot. She won't do it.
Carlos!
Hey, I told you I couldn't leave you in a Carlos's world. That would just be too cruel. What about him?
Why'd you do it?
There's a price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
I'll tell you if you get me out of here. I'll pay you whatever you want. You're a fool. You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth.
I don't mind a little detective work.
That's crazy. Crazy.
I felt empty and cold as the heat from the blast washed over us. All this death wasn't caused by a monster-making virus. It was greed. Human greed. I decided then and there, the ashes of Raccoon City would be Umbrella's ashes too. I would end them, once and for all.
Ooh.